We've done no work. I have my stuff in the laundry, so zip it. And my laundry's right on the other side of the door, and I'm monitoring it. Thank you very much.
Oh, you guys are doing Fast 7? Now I need to watch it.
Yeah, no. My birthday, so this is my gift to myself. I'm combining my birthday with going to celebrate my friend and Matt Tremone. So I'm excited. I'm really excited.
Thanks, Ivy.
It's gonna be a lot of traveling one day though.
All right, what's happening?
Taylor, do you like the white shirt? Yeah. Do.
All right, we have a long session here. I think I have to take a break for a second and get ready for this.
Ready for what? You're gonna battle more people?
Yeah, we're doing like a midnight session for the agency. A few of us are here at the house. Oh, where we're gonna hop on right at like midnight and go to town for a couple hours.
Yeah, it's not even midnight there yet. That's crazy.
Yeah.
We're doing all-nighter.
Yeah. No, not all-nighter, but a decent amount of time. I need to fuel up, and I think I'm just an energy, like, I know your energy's chill, so I got chill. I'm like, my like.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, you're going to go into other lives, and they'll be, like, so hype, and you'll get really hype, but my, over here, we're chilling over here.
But I did that for you because I definitely am in with less, more chill people. Actually, no, I think I do that. It depends. For the most part, I do tend to simmer down when they're simmered and simmer up if they're down. Yeah, it varies. But I appreciate the time and I appreciate the chat for sticking through some of the kind of the HOH session.
Oh my God. Huh? Bad. Sticking through.
No, I'm saying stick your chat for sticking through Kylan's HOH sessions or Kylan's whatever HOH else they said. Whatever else they said. What else were they saying? Hold on. We were saying.
Wait, before I let you go, what are your New Year's Eve plans?
Wait, Mel, what am I asking, Mel? Mel, what did you want me to ask? I don't know yet, but yeah, I'll let you know.
I'll be stationary, so
yes. All right, we'll get you packing. Mel, what was the question? Is there a question though?
For me or for you?
I don't know. I thought for you. So she said, "Wait, oh, did Corey's brother Zach do Squid Game for real?" Or is that a joke? I'm pretty sure he's trolling.
I love that joke. It's so good.
I didn't even hear this joke. I just heard it right now.
I think somebody actually faked being on Squid Games on Twitter. Or maybe it was a tweet that was like, honestly, there's so many people that any random person could say they're on Squid Games and I believe them. And so Zach retweeted it and was like, yes. And he changed his profile to a Squid Games uniform and said like,
nice.
I'm player 258, something like that. He's funny. I love that guy.
He is funny. He's very funny. Alright guys, so just so everybody knows, I see we got a good crew in here. I'm only hopping off for like, what, 15 minutes. So would love to see y'all back here if you're still awake. If you're not awake, good night. I'll see you hopefully at 7 p.m. tonight, tomorrow night, Saturday night, for the semifinals for this Live Fest thing I'm doing. So I'm actually about to pretend. Well, I'm ranked first right now, but I have to win this thing tomorrow at 7 p.m. So it's a one battle. Yeah. So, you know, we're crushed. We got a great team over here. But anyways, anyone that's here, I'll see you guys here in 15 minutes. If you're not here, then I will see you hopefully tomorrow at 7. And if I don't see you before then have a happy, safe New Year, everybody, in both chats. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks, keep in Taylor. What's it called? Good luck with your packing.
Yes,
happy New Year.
Another one of these. I'll talk to you later.
All right, talk to you later.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
can't really explain it. I'm so into you.
Can I just say that seeing your whole life completely changed up to BB24, it was beautiful, you deserve it. Thank you, Jay. That's really sweet of you. This is good vibes. This is fun because, like, I literally would have been just sitting down and trying to find something to watch on TV, and honestly, I probably would have fallen asleep on my couch had I not gone live. And now my feet are actually starting to hurt, so. We're repeating a lot of songs right now. Let's see if we can change it up a little bit. Do you have a 9-to-5 now? You're a full-time social media influencer. Full-time social media influencer. Let's do this. Okay. Play the Pickle song? What's the Pickle song? I don't know what that is. TikTok glitch for me and I missed the message. The good thing is, you can play it on your own. I love the songs where they're like, that man's mine, I'ma fight you. Because here's what I gotta say. If you're trying to fight somebody over a man, he better be worth it. He better be worth the fight. Xavier is fully engaged and I love his girlfriend so much. So dead any like, here's what you need to date conversation. And I'm like, I got plenty of people, so don't worry about that. Also, they never are. You better be positive. What is the sweet? Forgetting to close your gas cap is so embarrassing. Like I'm just driving around with my hole out. What? Crying because I thought my car might blow up. That's specific. Girl, it's 3 a.m. Child. Woo! Thomas! Ah! Can I pin your comment? So, the last live when I told you all that I met with Thomas, I called you a medium. Is that the correct phrase for you, or is there another title that you have? So, Thomas is the person that I told you all I did my first session with years ago. And clairvoyant medium. Okay, so I wasn't terribly far off, but I'll go clairvoyant, because that's what you said first. I did a session with him a couple years ago, before Big Brother, before I won my pageant. And this is when I was like locked in. I'm gonna move to DC. I'm gonna move from DC to Detroit. I'm gonna start my personal styling company, and I'm gonna go back to DC and live a happy life in the DMV area, and you know, sell suits to people that spend a lot of money and blah 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 blah. And I was like, should I keep pursuing my pageant career? How's that gonna go? What's it gonna look like? Should I? Like, is all this stuff gonna work out for me? And he was like, do it if you want, but you're gonna go to LA and things are gonna get really, really, really big for you. And I was like, LA? I would never go to LA. I would never go to LA. Well, Big Brother happened, things blew up, so I was like, alright, let me spin the block. Let's see what's up. And so we just talked love life, we talked career, we talked finances, we talked family. He said, damn right. I want to give him a shout out on my Instagram. Thomas, plug yourself so I can pin your comment. Taylor, this is Sheena from Twitter. This is the most we've interacted, so thank you for that. Thanks for the love, Betty. See, I've always thought that your name is Betty because that's what I see pop up in my timeline. I didn't know your name was Sheena, I'm sorry. So he knows who you will marry. He said that I have met and been involved with my twin flame, but I have not yet met my soulmate. And he was saying that he was seeing like wedding symbols when talking about my twin flame, but ultimately it's gonna come down to like, do I want to pursue a love with my soulmate or my twin flame? So we'll see how it goes. Are you in LA? No, baby. How do you feel about pageants? Love them. Just gotta use them as the stepping stool that they are. Natalie Negroni said she was rooting for you the most during games. I love her social media presence. Paula, I know, girl, I'm still alive. Ciao. He texted me first. Who texted you first? Just a guy? Are we celebrating that? Is that what we celebrate? Are we celebrating a boy texting us first? I don't want to do that. This is fun. Where did my dog go? I get nervous when he's gone. I can't use my real name because I'm a part of NBA Twitter and the war. Oh my God, I'm so sorry Warriors fan was harassing you. I am so sorry. That is awful. Men are crazy online. I'll tell you that. Would you ever get a second dog? I love this dog. I would not get a second dog of my own, but let's say like I fall in love and get engaged. I would move in, I would move in with a person that does already have a dog. But I wouldn't like get my own extra dog. I already want like a small amount of kids, so I don't need a pack of animals. Is Benji still showing up your stuff? He's 7 months, so he's gonna get his hands on stuff here and there. Is your goal to get... They got booed! What do you mean? How? I hate to say it, you guys. Thank you. Oh, this is for you, Sheena. Yes, Mama, you want to come up? You want to come up? You want to come up?
Oh, Sheila. Oh, Sheila. Oh, oh, Sheila.
The final four Ranger games didn't get to pick a gift after being eliminated. No, we did not. We've been winding down for 3 hours now. Winding, and I'm winding up right now, right? Maybe it's just you wait and see. Taylor, give me a chance on my hands and knees. I do like a man that'll beg, but no.
Oh, oh, Sheila.
Did Thomas the clairvoyant say anything else that was interesting or cool? Yes, but y'all need to have all that insight in my life. Some things can be private for me. Oh, shit. Yeah, my mom just reminded me to buy adapters for Africa. That was smart. Why did you throw Brittany in against Xavier? I didn't. I was hoping they would take... I was hoping somebody would take Frankie out in the second round. And... in a perfect world, X would have won... part one against... or I guess part two against Frankie or part three against Frankie. Like, I always wanted... the showdown or like the final elimination. I always wanted X in the final and I wanted Frankie out. And that was my goal. Like however it happened, I was like, Frankie's gotta go and X has gotta come. But it did not work like that. Well, it did work like that. No, it didn't work like that and then I took Frankie out. Whew, y'all. Are you watching the Miami Housewives? I am so behind on all the Housewives right now. You end up taking Frankie out, so even better. I agree. The Naturium wash in the background. Y'all got eyes. Wow. Say hi, Samantha. Hi, Samantha. Maxwell should make a comeback. I would listen to that quickly. The shower doors are so clear. I want to draw all over them. I'm glad you're not here to do that. I'm in love with you, no cap. Ah. Don't be weird about it. That's all I ask. I feel like that's not a hard ask, you know. With permanent marker? No, not with permanent marker. It's midnight, babe. What are you doing? It's midnight where you are. It's 3 a.m. where I am. And I am doing laundry. Actually, wait. Let me go. Let me go turn my dryer on. Ow! Your puppy is too cute. Good job, big brother.
Thank you. I love this boy. I love my doggy.
Would you do a second Reindeer Games type short spin-off of app? Oh my god. You know, okay, if they did Cupid Games, a lot of you guys have been like, we want Cupid Games! If they did a Big Brother Cupid Games where they brought back old showmances, I would totally do that with Joseph in a heartbeat. Benji, I gotta take your eye boogies out. You won't let me. I know you don't like it. I know, Bubba, I know, I'm sorry. I know you don't like it, Benji, I'm sorry. He's like, Mama, don't do it. No. No, Benji, it's okay, it's okay. I know you don't like it, but you know what? I don't want you to have eye boogies. I know, it's the pause. It's when he does this, it kills me every time. I know, Benji, I know. I'm sorry. I know. He's like such a mom. He deserves a treat for that. Is it easy for you to watch reality TV without over-examining behind the scenes? I think... No. Like, I'm just a lot more conscious of the way someone might be edited on a TV show because my experience was, I know. This is so soft, it's okay. Like, when you're on Big Brother, that experience is so raw and unedited, well, you know, as much as it can be. Something is dry, not supposed to be the sound. Just a zipper, that's all. Good job. Do you have to have everything fit in your single duffel bag? Yes, every single thing, yes. What's my TikTok algorithm like right now? That's a really good question. A lot of trivia. It's like a lot of trivia, a lot of Am I the Assholes. What's that one guy, Dusty Thunder? He does Am I the Askenot? I used to love Am I the Assholes, but then I got just like, yes, Benji? I don't wanna put you down yet. I wanna cuddle. No, he's like about to jump. No jumping, come cuddle. Oh, you know what? Let's take this off here. I'm sorry, it's been so long. Actually, no, you barely have this on all day. Oh, this nail's about to pop off. Good job, Benji. You did so good today. I'm like a boy. Oh, he's so sweet. So cute. Let's clip his nails. He's going to the vet while I'm overseas, and they always do that.
Mom's gonna take good care of you.
So I call my mom, mom for Benji, and my dad is dad. No grandma, grandpa stuff.
Just mom, and dad. Memory, Baba.
God, he smells so good, you guys. Has Grandma Betty met Benji? Grandma Betty has met Benji. He was over her house for Thanksgiving dinner. Okay, you wanna go down? Mwah. There you go. Shake, shake, shake. Oh, now you wanna come back up? Are you just mom? Yes, I am just mom. Do you have any other pets? No. Were you traveling to Antarctica? Yes, Benji, good boy. You're going on Dancing with the Stars. Ooh. When, if they ask, I will do it. I would definitely do that if they called. The question is, would they actually call? I don't know. But I would definitely do Dancing with the Stars. Oh, so she can dance. I was on Dancing in high school. Benji. Benji? Oh, there you are. Okay. I gotta be honest, you guys. He picked up a bad habit of pooping in my bedroom. Like, I don't know where it came from. He's been so good about using the pee pads, going potty very consistently, and then in the past day and a half, it's just been like... A little ridiculous. Was he angry about something? No. Are you really going back and forth about BB23? No shade, I just like... Here's what I will say. Oh, I always say things like that. Here's what I will say. A lot. Wait, I feel like I should do the...
Maybe at the altar, your address.
How do I see who did? You know what? Okay, let me find a random generator. I'm gonna do the giveaway. I'm gonna figure out who this is. And pop. How do I do this? Oops, I got that off. Can I see how many times he did this? Okay, I need to figure out how to do this, but have the right amount of times that everybody entered. Yelling this part, y'all are funny. I blow-dried my hair during the battle. I don't blame you. Are you friends with Turner? I love Turner. What's the most length of time you'd agree for a Big Brother spinoff? the most. Let's say I was 90 days ish my season. It was really like 82 or 83. I think 45 would be like, if they made a really good offer. If you tap thanks at the top, you can see me not. Shit. There we go. Now I gotta do math. Okay, so now I have to find a generator that'll like multiply the amount of times that you can enter somebody. No, not this one. Not my fave. Ooh, come on, champagne. Come on, Ellen, champagne king. Okay, so I would have to do this a little annoyingly, but we're gonna do it. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Woo! Y'all, okay. 31, so 1. Taylor wants her own. You guys are funny. What's the story behind the giveaway? Somebody sent me 11 pieces of lingerie and sent me two of the same bra, so I'm giving away the extra bra. And so now I'm pulling up a name generator, but for this name generator, I want it to be proportionate to the amount of times that people participate in the giveaway goal. Okay, so one. See, my voice is cracking and everything. I'm sure there's a smarter and faster way to do this in Excel, but I'm not an Excel girly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, Benji, are you stretching, my sweet boy? Are you stretching? Let's see if my boy listens. Oh, okay. Can you go down for me? I know it's scary. Down. No. Down. We're working on down. Okay, Heather MGT. Okay. You got five entries. One, two. Oops. Nope, wrong one. Two, three, four, five. So much manual labor. One, two, three, four entries. Two entries. With one entry. Alrighty. Who's talking on mute? What? What I miss? Oh, cute. Why don't you open your mouth when you talk? Blah blah blah. Teeth, teeth, teeth. Do you guys not know that? Like, I've explained the whole overbite situation, y'all. Don't be like. Totally just dropped my laptop in my sink, but there's no water in there, thank God. Yeah, it's called an overbite baby girl. Come down. Alrighty. We have everyone who has entered. See, that was scary. Almost messed that up. This must.
You on the floor with your old peeps dying to creep between my sheets. So let you got Chanel on your feet. Hot sex on the bottom is the mission complete.
That's what I'm doing, Wheel of Names, right now. Alright. Click to spin. Who's ready? We're spinning. Angie Pop! Congratulations! You have won a Honey Birdette size 32 Pro! You're probably already asleep, honestly, because I had all you into this like hours ago. But I will be following and messaging you so you can get your Honey Birdette Pro! Woo! Benji, look at Benji! Benji's like, give me. And don't worry, I'll send you the one that's in the plastic still.
Damn, what's your honey?
I'm treating him like a bottle girl. Ba, 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 ba. Go to sleep, I'm concerned. I got so much laundry to Okay. Ponytail. Why not? Benji. No. I can't go there. Thank you, Brax. Yeah, this thing's about to pop off right now. We actually, we played this song and we played NSYNC Merry Christmas Happy Holidays and we did the hustle to that in our little green room.
It's like candy, I can feel it when you walk. Even when you talk, it takes over me. It's like candy.
Y'all know what the song's about, right?
I wanna know, can you feel it too? Just like I do. This stuff is starting now. It's the same feeling I always seem to get about you.
Y'all know what it's about. I'm not about to tell you. Hey! Snowflakes, baby! Zipping in and out of frame. He's not dizzy. Baby, don't put me down. He's a golden doodle. Yeah. Yeah, it's like we gold do? Oh girl. Oh no. single thing behind them. Behind them. I love you, Baba. You'd have four? I don't think so.
So good.
He's jumping up. He's like, pick me up, pick me up. Just temporarily. Thoughts on the rose toy? I've never used the rose toy. I've only used products from Balesa and like this one other wand that I have. Big Balesa girl though. They're just a really great company. I think you can still find the link to my giveaway. So I would 100% recommend checking their items out. They're just like, I can't get behind how amazing of a company they are. I can't get behind enough. I love that it's women owned. I think a lot of items in that space, I know a lot of items in that space and that whole market is just so dominated by men trying to define women's sexuality and identity and pleasure. And I just love that this company is owned and run by women. They have been so supportive from the second I got out the Big Brother house. They've just been like such an amazing team to work with. They've stuck around dealing with whether or not I was allowed to publicly work with them on a paid capacity. Like, they have stuck around and supported me in so many ways and just been a great company. So now that we could finally work together, it's just been like, I love them. I love their team. I love their products. I love, I'm actually gonna do an ad for the other arm of their company as well, just because I believe in it so much. So yeah, big, big fan of everything they create and produce. And y'all, I'm ready for the backlash, but I just don't care. Like, I'm gonna support products and companies that I actually believe in, and I really, really love them. That's funny. Stretching big water, okay. I don't know what the pickle kit is. I don't know what that is. Let's see what I can take out of here and start folding. No questions asked. So since I don't have time to go shopping, I have to work with a lot of things that I already own. So I'm thinking just like bold colors, bright colors for my casual days. Let's see. Fighting in the comments. Oh, y'all about to be fighting in the comments. Here we go. That's really funny, actually. Benji, what is that? Why are you in paper, Ben? Where did you even get that from?
Awesome.
Oh my, they're super fast. What is that? I'm last minute packing for my move tomorrow. The slides is keeping me up. Well, baby. Well, baby. Nighttime skincare, TikTok battle, sticky notes time. I mean, honestly. Hey. I too hate folding clothes. I'm gonna go get some more water.
Fuck.